Poshfest, you guys! I'm so excited. I'm gonna try to vlog this whole weekend. I just finished getting ready, so I'm gonna show you guys my outfit when I get downstairs. But yeah, I'm really excited. We're just getting ready to head out. I will show you the whole venue. I'll do all that fun stuff. But it's gonna be fun. I think it's gonna be fun. We're here in Houston. I'm rooming with my girl Ashley. Do you wanna say hi?
Hello!
We're staying in an Airbnb that literally looks like a castle. So we're having fun. But yeah, I'm excited to see everybody and see what's going on, see what's up. But I will catch you guys up when we get over there. Okay, look at this mirror. It is the mirror of my dreams. Oh, it's like the mirror of Erised from Harry Potter.
Oh
my gosh. Wait, Ashley, say hi. I'm rooming with Ashley here. But yeah, okay, this is totally giving me Harry Potter vibes. This is my outfit. I got this Zara top from Ashley on Whatnot. I got these mousy jeans from Buffalo Exchange, and then these heels I got at the mall. And then I got this Telfar bag from Plato's Closet. So this is my look. I'm speaking today, so I thought I'd keep it a little PG since I have to be on stage. But yeah, we're gonna head out. I'll see you guys there. We are about to speak, so if you guys want to say hi,
hi.
I'm gonna be speaking with these lovely ladies and Amanda over here. So we're just prepping and we're gonna go on in about like, oh my god, I'm blurry, in like 20 minutes. So you'll see that in a bit.
I think it's important that they get
if there's
a question they have.
You guys have no cards and I
have no. You guys don't need more questions.
I have all the information.
Time left. But there'll be like,
I have a phone
like,
that I
your favorite source
to
find.
Obviously.
This is a content session,
right?
So this is absolutely perfect.
Say hi!
Hi!
Yay!
Hi.
Amazing! That's the best way to start this.
Yeah, aka Perdium Thrift on all the platforms. I'm a full-time reseller, and I also recently opened my own brick-and-mortar consignment store earlier this year.
focusing on this in the last 2 years. What made you really decide to go on this journey, and how has it been going for you?
Sure, so my first PoshFest was actually in 2019, and that's when I got to meet a lot of people and start building connections with resellers. And then, of course, we all know what happened, the unspeakable. And I had actually moved, I had no friends, and I was just craving that connection. And I had a lot of relationships on like Instagram, but I really wanted to dive in a little bit deeper, so I started a YouTube account. And YouTube has allowed me to kind of just explore a little bit more, get a little bit more vulnerable and show what I do, who I am, and build even stronger connections. Because we say Instagram is kind of like a highlight reel. On YouTube, we get down and dirty and talk about all the real stuff. I mean, I'm still real on Instagram, but you know, I get a little bit more time to kind of delve all that out. We get real. So yeah, it's been fun building this community and like meeting new people, discovering more passions, and just like getting more passionate about this business that I've created and all the things.
So PoshFest is over. Obviously, I did a horrible job filming anything from day two. I actually didn't bring my camera at all. I was so tired from being out on the first night that I was just dead, but I had so much fun. I met so many of you guys, and I'm gonna be doing a recap of PoshFest that should be out already by the time you guys watch this. So if you really want to know like what happened, what went on, I will leave the link for that up in one of these corners and down in the description. But I thought I would do a little haul of all of the goodie bags and swag that I got during PoshFest. So I got the initial like welcome package, which everyone gets for buying a ticket. And then I got swag for speaking at the conference. And then I also got swag for participating in the fashion show, which I will insert right here. But anyway, let's go ahead and get into my little haul, because I actually didn't do any sourcing at all. But this is the swag bag that everybody received when coming in. It says connection, celebration, community. Really cute tote bag. I still use my tote bag from 2019 all the time. But it came with a water bottle, which I already used. That's why it's wet. And then, of course, you got a shirt. So this is the PoshFest shirt this year. This is what it looks like. Really cute. This would be so cute if someone tie-dyed it. I don't know how to tie-dye, but maybe I'll do something fun to this. And then the back is plain. We got hand sanitizer from one of the sponsors. It is Touchland. Haven't even opened it, but I saw a lot of people using it. It's really cute. It like sprays. I love hand sanitizer like this. This was the like agenda, and you could also have like downloaded an app and it would have showed you everything that was going on for the whole festival, so that you could sit a festival conference, so that you could kind of like plan out your day and see what you wanted to do. I forgot this. Let me show this too. So I got a name tag, obviously, a name badge. Oh my god, what am I doing? A name badge, and then you got a sticker if you were a Posh ambassador. I'm a Posh ambassador too, so I got this gold one. And with that, I also got a little pin, this little Poshmark pin, which I thought was super cute. I'm starting to put pins on like the tote bag that I use every day to bring to work, so I'm just gonna add that onto there. We got a bunch of thank you cards. They're really cute. Like, I love whoever designed these. Did a great job. I think Poshmark usually does like competitions, right? And they let people like design the cards. Maybe, maybe not. I'm not sure. Sorry if it's blurry. I don't have my glasses on, so I can't really see. But I love all of these. I think I even kept the ones from the 2009 PoshFest still somewhere. But there are some other like promo things from their sponsors. and from Hulken as well. But they have these stickers. Look how cute these are. So cute. I'm like a sticker hoarder and I never actually use them. I just keep them. We got little packages from Eco and Clothes, which is a like shipping supply company. And a lot of their stuff is recycled, eco-friendly. They do like compostable mailers and things like that. So I'm really excited to try out their products because I don't think I've ever tried them, but I have been following them for a little while. Oh, cute. Look at these. You got stickers. Or like, I don't know what these are. I think they're stickers. Look at this. So cute. Oh, it's showing you samples of different stickers that they can make. So they can make, this one's more like paper, and this one is glossy. And then this is paper. I think this is like packaging material. But yeah, so all of the vendors like gave out discounts for all the people who came to Posh Fest, so that was awesome. And then, oh, last thing, we got like little, it's like a facial moisturizer and eye cream from one of their sponsors as well. And then this big old thing here is a pack of shipping supplies from Smile Mail, or sorry, from You Pack and Ship, which was another one of the sponsors. I've definitely purchased from them in the past, but their packaging is so cute. Like, look at these ghosts. So adorable. There's pumpkin one in the back. There's this floral box. You don't typically buy mailers anymore. If I do, I try to get like eco-friendly ones, ones that are recyclable or that compost, but like these are adorable. I know a lot of people who buy these as well. So they're a great option if you guys want to check them out. Okay, moving on to this bag right here. So like I said earlier, I got this for walking in the fashion show during the Posh Live party. That was a lot of fun. I was really excited about that. So we got some mailers. I remember when these first came out and I bought a whole bunch of them. They say self-made Posh Boss on the front and on the back. I love that. I think I might just like frame it and not use it. This is not from this swag bag. This is from my girl Regina, aka Basic Posh Babe. She made these really cute stickers and was passing these out. So I snagged one of those from her. Let's see, we got more stickers. These are all just like packing supplies. Got a Poshmark pen. A keychain. Sorry, I know it's really blurry. A lanyard. And then more stickers and some things in these boxes. I think one of these is a ring light and the other one is a charger. Because that's, I forget why I got this. Oh, we got these last year for the Poshmark. Yeah, a ring light. Or no, this is a charger. So you can just like, if your phone can do the wireless charging, it'll go in there. And the other one is just a mini ring light that you can stick on your phone. But I'm not going to take it out right now. Let me put my mess back in here. I actually have to leave for the airport in like 2 hours. So I'm just getting all my last bits of filming done. And then when we get back home, I'll film some better content for you guys. I promise. But this is the package that I got for speaking at Posh Fest. I hope that it's okay that I'm sharing this. I don't even know if I'm allowed. But they give all their speakers, or if you like participate it as like a closet consultant, or there's something else. They always give their people swag, and swag meaning like gifts, products. And I was so happy about this because I've been wanting one of these. But I got this Yeti. Can you see that? It's a Yeti mug with the Poshmark symbol on it. And I'm just so excited because I wanted these for a while. I just like never bought one. And it's like brand new, so cute. It has their logo on it. But I'll probably cover this in stickers and keep it for myself. But I love this. This is such a thoughtful gift. Oh, and then I also got this thing by Popple. I've seen this online before, but I've never seen one in person. So it's this tag that you can put on the back of your phone, and it kind of acts like a
kind of like Apple Pay, where you like tap your phone on it, but it'll open up a website. So I believe that I can either attach my Poshmark closet to this so that I can just like hold it out for someone, they tap their phone on it and it opens up my Poshmark closet, but I'm also gonna see if I can do it to my actual website, because that would also be great. And they gave us these cards, and I think it does the same thing. So instead of having like physical business cards, I can just tap these to somebody, or you know, have somebody tap it, and it'll give them all my info. So that is a great gift. Thank you so much, Poshmark. I also got, oh, this last thing I got, it's not from this swag, it's actually from another business that was attending Poshfest. They are called Join Benny. And they're kind of like an extension for your internet browser, where you can type in an item, or if you're like looking for a specific item for sale, like on here, they have a Patagonia sweater. You can, while you're looking for a Patagonia sweater, say on the Patagonia website, this extension will show you the exact same item, but for sale on secondhand platforms. So, was very excited to meet them. I met a few people from their team. They were all so nice. They're based out of California. And yeah, I'm really excited to try this out. I will let you guys know how it is. And then if I think it's worth telling more about, then I will definitely do another video on that. But they gave me this really cute pin. It says, yes, it's thrifted. So I used to collect pins when I was little. I still have like a jar of pins, because I used to go to Disneyland all the time and I would buy pins from them, or just from like flea markets and stuff. So I'm like building up my pin collection again, and I'm gonna put them all on my purse. But that's it. I didn't really take a lot of pictures, honestly. I was so hungover, I couldn't do it. But I came, I showed up, I was there, and I had a lot of fun. I met so many people and reconnected with a bunch of people that I haven't even really like seen since 2019. So that was great. I had a wonderful time. I know my footage, not the best, but I have to get ready to go. I'll do a quick like house tour, and I'll see if any of my roommates are up. I know they all had a long night last night too, but I'll introduce you to my roommates, because I feel like I never even showed you guys anyone besides Ashley. But yeah, we will get ready and start packing to go home. I'm actually really excited to go home. I miss Ryan and Charlie so much. And I'm tired, girl. I'm tired. I want to go home. I want to go back to my store. I want to get all my stuff done. I want to go back to work. Isn't that great, though? Like, having a job that you are really excited to go back to work to. I'm feeling refreshed, energized, inspired by all my reseller friends, by Team Posh. I had really good talks with Manish and with Amanda Wise and just some other people on Team Posh. So, feeling better about kind of the whole thing. There's still some things that I need to work out. I know I mentioned in my last video that I was having some issues with Poshmark. I talked to some people about it. Other things I still do need to figure out who's the right person to talk to, because also in that setting it just wasn't the proper time to do it. But I did fix some things. Other things, we're still working on it. Again, I'll get into a whole video about that when I get back home. But yeah, I need to get out of my bed. I need to change out of my Edward shirt. They're all making fun of me because this has been me the whole weekend with my Robert Pattinson blanket, my Twilight blanket, and my Edward shirt. What can I say? I'm a twihard. Oh my god, look at this lighting. It is perfect. Okay, I'm gonna do a little house tour really quick. We're staying in this place called like something Towers, but it's a castle, very medieval feeling, so I'm gonna show you everything. But this is like the foyer when you walk into the house. Look at these amazing floors. There's crazy decor everywhere. Like, there's these cases of things, historic things, I don't even know. When you go over here, this is like the first like kind of breakfast nooky area. Going over here, there's a bathroom and like a dining room. I'm probably gonna get lost in here, honestly, because there's so many rooms. Over here is the kitchen. Say hi!
Hello!
We got Ty, Ashley, and Jade. This is like another little eating area, and then there's a kitchen in there. And then
Over here, you can see they were doing Whatnot shows, so they have all the things set up. They did some lives this morning, but they've got that. And then over here, we have the pool. I haven't even really had a chance to come out here yet, but it's so pretty. Look at that. I'm gonna come out here and take some pictures later because so cute. Gotta take some pictures before I leave. And then there's a few balconies. Honestly, they are inside people's rooms, so I won't be able to show them to you. But this is the outside. And then let's go up the stairs and into our room, which I think I showed you a little bit. Look at this chandelier. It's so crazy. This place is like 3 stories and we only rented half of it. But here's one of the balconies. This really nice patio. Oh, it's called Houston Towers. In case you wanna stay here next time you're in Houston. Look at that rug. So there's an upstairs, but we did not rent upstairs, so we don't have access to it. I think they block it off. But here's one bedroom. I think they normally rent this out as like a bed and breakfast, so you can like do each bedroom individually. It's honestly a little bit creepy. Like, here's another set of stairs to go up. This was Jade and Ty's room. And this was our room here. Sorry, it's so messy, but me and Ashley were sharing. It's got, every room has its own bathroom and closet and everything. That's pretty much it. I'm gonna go get ready now, get ready to get on my plane and go home. I'm so excited to go home. But thank you guys so much for watching. I had so much fun. This whole weekend was a lot of fun. Thank you to Poshmark for welcoming me, inviting me out to come and speak and just be a part of all of it. I loved chatting with everyone, meeting new people, and connecting with old PFFs. Yeah, it was definitely different than the last time, but still good, still fun. And I will, if you guys want, I think I went to some sessions, but I might, if I don't talk about it on the recap with Sarah on Monday, then maybe I'll do another video kind of talking about things that I personally learned as like an experienced reseller. If you guys want that, let me know. But anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.